I was reading Slim Aarons and I got to thinking that I thought maybe I'd get less stressed if I was tested less like these debutantes. Smiling for miles in pink dresses and high heels on white yachts. Baby, I'm not. Baby, I'm not. No, I'm not. Baby, I'm not. I've been tearing around in my fucking nightgown, 24/7 Sylvia Plath, writing in blood on the walls, cause the ink in my pen don't work in my notepad. Don't ask if I'm happy, you know that I'm not, but at least I can say I'm not sad. Cause hope is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. Hope is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. I had 15-year dances, church basement romances, yeah, I've cried. Spilling my guts with the Bowery proms is the only love I've known, except for the stage, which I also call home when I'm not. Serving up God in a burnt coffee pot for the triad. Hello. It's the most famous woman you know on the iPad. I've been tearing up town in my fucking white gown like a goddamn sociopath. Shaking my ass is the only thing that's got this black narcissist off my back. She couldn't care less, and I never cared more, so there's no more to say about that. Except hope is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. Hope is a dangerous thing for a woman with my past. There's a new revolution, a loud evolution that I saw. Born of confusion and quiet collusion, of which mostly I've known. A modern day woman with a weak constitution, cause I've got monsters still under my bed that I could never fight off. A gatekeeper carelessly dropping the keys on my nights off. I've been tearing around in my fucking nightgown, 24/7 Sylvia Plath, writing blood on your walls, cause the ink in my pen don't look good in my pad. They write that I'm happy, they know that I'm not, but at best you can see I'm not sad. But hope is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. Hope is a dangerous thing for a woman like me to have. Dangerous thing for a woman. like me.